Well, it's been a long summer, and we're finally here. That's right, it's college football season. Who doesn't love a week zero matchup? Yeah, you do. That's right. We got Arizona at Hawai'i on the road in beautiful Honolulu, 7:30 Pacific on CBS Sports Network. Now, I think the storyline is pretty obvious for this one. Which Khalil Tate will we see? Well, I was just in Tucson a couple weeks ago during training camp, and I think we're going to see vintage Tate. Yeah, 2 years ago, Khalil Tate. He looked like himself, taken off and running, some design runs at the quarterback position, and all in all, just extremely confident in Kevin Sumlin's second season at the helm at Arizona. So I'm looking forward to watching this offense. We should be confident in it. They have a nice offensive line. They return one of the best running backs in the country in J.J. Taylor. And I like the receiving core, even though they have to replace some departed starters. Keep an eye on Booby Curry, true freshman out of Texas. I love his upside at the receiver position for Khalil Tate. Now defensively, it's not going to be easy for Arizona because the offense of Hawai'i is extremely talented and dangerous, led by Cole McDonald, their quarterback, in the run-and-shoot offense. But the secondary, you should feel confident about him. Led by Jace Whitaker, one of the top proven corners in this conference, and he's finally healthy, and after talking to him, he can't wait to play. And also the defensive line. I think the defensive front of J.B. Brown and Jalen Harris is really impressive, and we all know the linebackers, Colin Schooler and Tony Fields Jr. So I like the defense. They'll be tested, but it's a great opportunity for them to show out in week zero. That's right. It's week zero, and there's football. Finally.